thank you and welcome. As Britta said, Azkuna Zentroa is a contemporary art and culture center where we, of course, we programs around art and the artists, but we also support the contemporary arts creation. And in this way, we work on an horizontal management and cooperation with local partners. This has been very important for us, and it has been more and more important for us because these local partners act as essential keys collective to engage more audience. So as I said, we do it by the beginning of the project. We plan to work with other local collectives, so they really engage in the project by from the beginning with the curators and artists. And the result is always a much richer experience. They even work closely with other audience. So this gave us a wider audience and always, as I said, a much more diverse and inclusive cultural program. I'm going just to give some very quick four experience. I'm going to focus on the last one, or the fourth one. But just to talk to you about the, for example, we have a program called Amphitryon, which is our program of artists in residence. One of these programs is a residence of 2 years with a collective artists. The last 2 years we had a collective of architects that their work were focused on researching and doing mapping work around all the city and collecting all and researching all the different artist collectives and social association around the city, around our neighbor. So we could also, by building this infrastructure, this physical structure, so it was like a meeting point to share different ideas, different projects working in the city. And what we did with this structure is not only inside our building, but also outside. So this physical structure moved around the city in other neighborhoods. So we had the, this opportunity to meet new audience, to also be linked with other kind of institutions, but also with the citizens' needs and worries. Nowadays collective residence we have this year and next year is a completely different one. This is an artist producer and artist publisher that's called Consoni, and they work on a radio show format. This means that they work with other collectives, they work with other artist collective, and they work with them with different researchers and other artists projects, and we bring them in a format of radio show. So this brings us the opportunity to have a different event, but even much more richer, because we have lectures, where we have open session of with music, but we also have all these radio shows recorded on podcasts. So we produce our own project also with this new format for us as a cultural center. Another example is, for example, Atheta Play, which is the International Festival of Independent Video Developers, which is also supported by the Rep Creativity program, and it is one of the joint activities for smARTplaces. And this helps us to build a non-existing community around the video game developers. There were no community built yet in Bilbao. So what we did is really to build these connections, and now we have very strong ties with them. And I would like to focus on this one. This is the big exhibition we did last year. It's called Miralda Made in USA. It's an exhibition created by Vicente Todoli, co-produced by the Contemporary Art Museum of Barcelona and Azkuna Zentroa. And this exhibition recovers the work of the Catalan artist Antoni Miralda, created during his stay in US, with significant installations, sculptures, drawings, photographs, sketches, but also parades and live reproduction of his even, he also have a restaurant in Europe, and we did a reproduction of the restaurant inside the exhibition room, while it was quite amazing. And one of the pieces was an installation called Santa Comida, which is holy food. This was based on the legacy of Afro-Caribbean culture of food offering to their gods. So we needed to reproduce this in Bilbao. So first of all, to produce this installation, we thought that we really need to work very closely with the African communities in Bilbao, and we didn't have any connection with them. So for that, we contact Sarean, which is a cultural association that contributes to social cohesion, and ask them to act as catalysts to reach a real participation of these African communities in this project. And by the other hand, we contact the Museum of Artist Reproduction of Bilbao, and that accept to host the part of this exhibition. So this way we reach to have an exhibition located in different places in the city. So the result is, I'm going to show you a very short video that shows the experience of this parade. And you will see how we merge different audiences. And you will see this Santa Comida installation, food offering, and the participation of this parade from the Museum of Reproduction of Bilbao to Azkuna Zentroa.
En este universo, en estas cosmovisiones, los dioses se pueden morir. Los dioses no son eternos. Los dioses solo pueden vivir mientras haya seres humanos que los incorporen en su cuerpo, que le hagan culto, que le ofrezcan las comidas que más le gustaban cuando vivieron en la tierra. Y esa idea de que sin ese culto, sin esa devoción, sin esa fe, los dioses mueren, imagino que impulsó a estos hombres y mujeres en esos barracones de Cuba, en las ensalas de Brasil, a no dejar morir a sus dioses.
As you can see, this is the parade with all the African communities of the neighborhood of Bilbao, and they participated in this installation through a neighborhood to Azkuna Zentroa building. And they helped not only with the music, the musicians, but also with the food offering at the end of the, because I spent a bit long time, but it shows us how the important is to really to connect to different communities, and how we did a new installation, completely unique and a very special experience. At first, you can imagine the faces of the Bilbao citizens, like, what are they doing? This is our building, the museum. And to finish the parade, there was also another food offering to the gods. And this is, you can see the mixture of different audience here. Here's the artist, Antoni Miralda. And this is the result. Thank you.